In music, we learned about the musical culture, both traditional and contemporary.
We realized that much of what we assumed about Native American people was actually inaccurate.
Many Native American people believe that music is a gift inspired by the gods. So much of their music is religious and spiritual.
These days, however, there are Native American musicians in almost every genre of music.
The legend of Leelanau is a tale of the dream of everlasting childhood.
A young girl, Leelanau, is enchanted by her people's spirit loom, where the playful fairies known as the Pukuchinaes live.
Again and again, despite her family's wishes, Leelanau enters the spirit wood until they forbid her to go.
Finally, Leelanau must make the choice between growing up or staying a child forever.
Explorer Henry Rowe Schoolcraft was also an Indian agent and superintendent of the Indian Affairs in Michigan from 1836 to 1841.
Many years ago, when Rowe set out to name a country in the northern Michigan, he called it Indian.
Perhaps he named it for the lovely girl that had enchanted him in the story we are about to present to you.
Today, this place is still known as Leelanau, the land of the delight, where all who believe in the maiden Leelanau will feel her words and laughter forever.
At first, Leelanau fought with the sound, but he was trying to catch the birds of of burning across the room. As she listens, we begin to let go and she begins to start to shake. One by one, the cooking animals would come from under her and forth. They came from beneath with the trees. They came from inside flowers. They came from behind the forest path and climbed out of a robin nest fang. She danced and walked over the path, the sand beneath the trees. Her sweet and gentle laughter goes like bells upon the breeze.
Thank you.